Some of you others know me as Alan. I'm going by Ray now, which is my middle name at birth. And some of you probably know a guy here named Fred Distankis, I believe. Well, many years ago, before the first annual Sahavas, it was actually in the winter of 74 in India, Fred taught me a little tune, and it has kind of a neat chorus about something being perfect. And I'm sure you'll, if you haven't heard it before, you'll pick it up right away and remember it. The song is called The Right Time, written by a man named Hank Midland. And again, this was taught to me by our own Fred Stankis. Jalutin, Rumi, and Shams Tabriz were playing a game of chess. Shams was a perfect master, but old Jolly was just a mess. Shams won all the time anyhow when this game was done. Jolly cried, "I've lost," but Shams just smiled and said, "No, this time you've won, 'cause it was the right time and the right place for the touch of the master's grace. And oh, that moment was so sublime, at the right place and the right time." Now, if you haven't guessed it yet, that was the chorus. And let's practice it once. It was right time and the right place for the touch of the master's grace. And oh, that moment was so sublime, at the right place and the right time. Now back in the time of Jesus lived a man whose name was Paul. He'd rant, he'd rave, he'd misbehave, persecuting one and all. On the dusty road from Tarsus he fell upon his knees one day, and the voice of Jesus called to him and said, "Son, you better look my way, 'cause it was the right time," everybody, "and the right place for the touch of the master's grace. And oh, that moment was so sublime, at the right place and the right time. Now Prince Siddhartha took a walk one fine and sunny morn. He saw sorrow, pain, and death, began wondering why he'd been born. He meditated, contemplated, forgot about being a prince. And because of that Sunday stroll, they called him the Buddha ever since. 'Cause it was the right time and the right place for the touch of the master's grace. And oh, that moment was so sublime, at the right place and the right time. There was a man they called Francis, a kind of olden time Don Juan. He terrorized all the guys and gals down an older sissy town. He was coming home very late one night, someone looked him in the eye. And the very next day, he changed his ways, pretty soon he was realized. 'Cause it was the right time and the right place for the touch of the master's grace. And all that moment was so sublime, at the right place and the right time. Now the moral of these verses, when we bring them up to date, is that we're living in the Kali Yuga age, full of lust and greed and hate. Now everybody's heard about the Avatar's word, they know he's the only cure. But as to when that hump is going to come, only one thing you can be sure, It'll be the right time and the right place for the touch of the Master's grace. Now won't that moment be sublime? At the right place and the right time. It'll be the right place and the right time. Yeah, the right place and the right time. Now, we all know where Bobby is, but where was Fred? Where was Fred? He missed it. There he is. Fred, we just played the song you taught me in India in 74. You did. Wonderful. J-Bob. So I went back to India again in 77, I guess it was, and wrote a tune when I was over there. And it's got some Indian words and some English words. It's called The Beloved Lies Within. Open up your hearts. And there's a natural place where you can sing along with me. You can see where to join in. It's real simple to follow along. Okay? The beloved lies within. Open up your heart. The beloved lies within. Open up your heart. The beloved lies within. Open up your heart. Your heart, the beloved lies within. Open up your heart. The beloved lies within. Open up your heart, everybody. Priyatam yahan rahata hai aapne dil ko kholo. Priyatam yahan rahata hai aapne dil ko kholo. Tomare, dil mein, the love of God is always with you. Let His grace and His beauty shine on through you. The beloved lies in you. Open up, seek the truth, and His light shine on through you. Shine on through you. the beloved lies within. Open up to your heart, the beloved lies within. Open up to your heart, the beloved lies within. Open up to your heart. Your heart, the love of God is always with you. Grace and His beauty shine on through you. The beloved lies in you. The beloved lies in you. Shine on through.